we just entered Colonial National Park. We're on Route 17 in Yorktown, Virginia. So, coming up really soon, we'll see the sign for the actual town of Yorktown. Coming up here is the entrance for, looks like the historic park and the Colonial Parkway. I believe the historic park section is for the actual battlefield. I've been here once before. I can't remember if it's on the left or right, the battlefield, but I know. Take a left here somewhere, you go to the Colonial Parkway, and take a right, you go to the Yorktown, which is on the waterfront of the York River. So there's some signs, Colonial Parkway, Colonial Williamsburg, Jamestown, Yorktown Battlefield. The American Revolution Museum at Yorktown. So this looks like a very parkway-ish type pavement. So that's probably one of the entrances. That's probably where the battlefield is. To the right that I just passed. To the left is the rest of the parkway. So I am going to get off of here. Take this right here to actual Yorktown. I don't want to cross this bridge because I don't have any money for a toll. And hopefully I'll be able to find my way back onto the highway and not have to go through a toll. So that's the courthouse to the right for York County. So there's a sign, Historic Main Street, Riverwalk, Waterman's Museum, American Revolution Museum of Yorktown, and Yorktown Battlefield. So, yeah, so to the right is the courthouse. You can tell the pavements look kind of antiquated, I guess would be the word. Signs are kind of look old or themed to look like they're historic. Some newer buildings mixed with older ones. So I guess straight ahead is the Colonial Parkway. I'm not trying to go there today. That will be for another video. Exactly sure where I'm going, just kind of go with the flow here, going through this little neighborhood on what I'm assuming is a one-way street. Happens when to take it right here. Looks like some kind of monument. I'm not sure what that is all about. Comte de Grasse Street, sure, is this a one-way or is this a park closing sign? Okay. So that's the monument I was talking about. I'm just going to stop here for a little bit so you can see it. There's the York River. That's Gloucester County on the other side, I guess. They got some marinas over there and some kind of research marine center over there. Got a fair amount of people coming around. Got some more historical looking buildings. I'm not sure what the ages of these are. I'm assuming the bricks are more of the original ones. They're on the right, look like that could be wood or vinyl siding. See what's going on up here. Really not much. Resident church parking only, but sure, there's no reason I can't turn around or get through it. See, I think I could get all the way down here to the waterfront. It's kind of a lively place. There's the Coleman Bridge to the left. Wow, this is pretty cool. Let's go right first to see what's going on. Okay. I had no idea all this was out here. You got a beach to the right. There's a pier back there behind me. Watch out for these people, see you trying to figure where they're going. Kind of hard to read sometimes. Some high-end houses here to the right. I'm going to turn right and show you these houses. Yeah, they're pretty good size. Probably where the lawyers live or something like that. You can just walk to the courthouse to work. There is an old United States post office right here to the right. And I guess we're on Main Street. going the wrong way on a one-way road. So this is the information sign for the monument that we just drove past a few minutes ago, the Yorktown Victory Monument. And there it is. Now we're at the base of the monument. There's some inscriptions on the base talking about the history. Wait. Yeah. And there are some more plaques around.